Welcome to our Thursday night live. Jessica here for the third night in a row. Thank you for joining and tuning in. Tonight I'm doing part two of Valentine's Day gift ideas. So I got a little mashup, a little something for everybody. So I'm gonna dive right in with, we have a brand new candle brand, which I am so excited about. Her candles are so beautiful. We have some sculpture candles of hers, and then we also have some regular candles of hers. I'm gonna show you both, because they're stunning. Okay, so the brand is Northern Rose. I'm just gonna read a little about so that you know all about her company. They're all handcrafted, made with 100% natural soy wax, high quality blend of fragrance and essential oils, a crackling wooden wick, which that's my favorite. I love when a wick like crackles at home. It sets the tone, it sets the vibe. And each of these candles are handmade in small batches in Ottawa, Ontario. So how fabulous. Female owned, love it. So I'm gonna showcase two of these candles that she has. Hopefully you can see this. It's a really baby pink label here. It's actually called baby. I don't know if you can see it, but it's like, it is perfection. The aesthetic is on point and it smells amazing. And then we also have one called birthday cake, which smells exactly like a classic birthday cake. So this is perfect if you have a birthday coming up. And we have seven different scents of this style. So definitely come on in and check them out. Smell them, because they smell fabulous. And then she has these sculpture candles, which they're amazing. Let me show you. Okay. So this is the first one. How beautiful is that? If you have just like a plate to rest it on, that is stunning. Even if you didn't light it, it like this on top of some tabletop books, coffee table books. Love it. Okay, so this is one of them. And then we have this little cutie, which is a little bit smaller. So even two of these together would be really nice. Love it. And then this one is very cool. It's like a big knot. Oh, how stunning. Like absolutely beautiful and so unique and fun. So if your honey is a candle lover, these would be a fabulous gift for Valentine's Day. But also, self-care, treat yourself. Candles are a vibe. All right, next up for the fellas. Today I got in a restock in a few different styles of our Good Luck Undies for the guys. They're so fun. So we have the Chili Peppers, and they're all in modal fabric. So they're extremely soft, very comfortable. We've had awesome feedback on them. We got Can of Whoop Ass, love it. We got a little Shark Attack vibe. Then we got some bananas and some roosters. Fun. And there's a few other styles too that you could choose from. So we are fully stocked on undies. Great Valentine's Day gift, but also if you need to get some for yourself, they're very soft, very comfortable. Can't go wrong. Okay, next up, we got a restock of our Scout jewelry. So I wanted to just give you a quick glimpse of all of these different styles because they are fabulous. They're all sterling silver. Some are gold plated. And then if you're more of a stud lover, we have some studs up top, some fun hoops in the center, And then we also have a really nice collection of earrings as well. We have lots more jewelry to see, and we're still waiting to receive lots more jewelry. So if jewelry is the way that you want to go, we have you covered for sure. Okay, and then you can kind of see on the couch there, we have a few fun pillows for Valentine's Day. Like, I love the colors of this. They're so bright and fun. I think if you like to buy like your kids or your daughter's Valentine's things, this would be lovely on a kid's bed, I think, or on like a statement chair. That would be really fun. And then we also have this long cutie in a softer pink with the small hearts all over it. I think we may have one other style of pillow as well, but just a really fun add-on, pop of color. It's always nice to kind of switch up your pillow vibe. It can change the whole feeling of your room. And okay, last but not least, I just received these and they are so fun. So fun for any age, for anyone. So I'm gonna show you a few of these beaded coin purses, okay? They are great. And I pretty much just have one of all of these. So if you like something, DM us, we can put it aside for you or come on into the shop tomorrow. We got a fun queen. We got badass mom, love it. We've got a little rosé all day vibe. We've got glam, if you're a glam gal. Bae, perfect for Valentine's. Boss vibes. Cutie love, perfect, right on brand, right? We've got MILF, if that's the vibe too, fun. And good vibes. You can't go wrong with a good vibes coin purse. Love it, love it, love it. So those are a few more Valentine's Day gift ideas for you. We're receiving new stuff on the daily right now. So lots to choose from. We also have all of our Valentine's Day cards out now. So you can come on in and shop those. There's some fun, sexy, flirty cards to choose from. I received some more today, so there's a nice selection for you. We've also expanded our card section, so we have a lot more options to share with you guys, which is really exciting. We love cards here. We love to laugh and have a good time, and cards are a great way to give you a quick moment of that. All right, that is everything for tonight. I hope you all have a fabulous evening. Thank you for tuning in. I love it when you send me hearts and you engage. That makes me feel awesome. So I hope you all have a good one. Until next time, bye.